there are no countries better which I love better or more Russia.
Do you have any country you like other than Russia?
Okay, I like the all Europe countries, the United States, Australia, New Zealand and Canada.
Do you have any country you like other than Russia?
Yes, of course. I love Japan because I love anime.
I think it's Iceland.
Only Russia in my heart. Forever.
I don't know. I like Russia.
Yeah, I have one. I think it's Finland. It's very nice country with nice people. Yeah, and actually it's very beautiful country.
I love Italy. I love food in Italy and architecture.
Yes, I think it's France.
What?
Very beautiful.
Spanish, because I like football. Barcelona and Lionel Messi.
Italy.
А почему Италия?
Потому что там много солнца, вкусная паста и красивая архитектура.
I like Russia and Jamaica. I don't know why I like Jamaica, but I think it's a cool and warm place. Not like here.
Bob Marley, maybe.
What?
Is it because of Bob Marley?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe.
And what about you? Do you have a country you like?
I like Russia. Belarus, my
Minsk.
Yes.
Больше всего мне импонирует, наверное, Испания, потому что мне очень нравится архитектура и
Of course, it's Russia.
You like Russia?
Yeah, I'm from Siberia. It's my place. It's wonderful. I like snow.
Maybe. Yes. I like Mozambique because it's near of the ocean and people are. And Macedonia because it's status. And of course Bhutan. Yes, Bhutan. Boy and girl.
I like Germany and Israel because it's beautiful country in the life.
My native country, Moldova, and I actually like Estonia, Sweden, and I guess Latvia. I have visited them for several times and I'm in love with the architecture, people and the spirit in these European countries.
Yeah, I have maybe one or two, but my favorite is Italy because I was there for maybe three times. It was just the best time that I've ever spent anywhere.
Я бы сказала Финляндия и Германия, потому что я их в общем более-менее знаю.
Ну, например, мне нравится Ирландия своей культурой, мне нравятся какие там добрые люди. Мне нравится США, потому что у них прогресс во многих сферах, которые мне интересны, не стоит на месте, и он там более развит, чем, например, в России, и там меня цепляет именно это.
Yes, I have a lot of countries that I like. I have a goal, it's go to United States and have an education in this country. I like Europe and another country.
I'll say Canada because it's great nature, Italy, remarkable people and hospitable. Also, I think UK, great culture, rock music, big influential historical things, you know.
Канада.
А почему Канада?
Потому что там все подходит для жизни.
Япония.
Почему именно Япония?
Мне кажется, в современном мире это наиболее высшее проявление цивилизации.
Yeah, USA. There are many opportunities.
Канада. So many Russian people in Canada live.
Do you have any country you like other than Russia?
Ukraine.
I think Ukraine is one of the most beautiful, maybe a country when everybody can understand you, and Ukrainians are people with soul, you know. Of course, I would prefer to live in Ukraine rather than the USA.
I went to Crimea when it was Ukraine and I have relatives there and they are really kind people.
I love Sweden. I like it because people there, they don't show off. They don't buy a lot of expensive things like we do in Russia. They are just chilling and they are just being people as human beings.
I really love England and Scotland and Italy.
I really like all Scandinavian countries, especially Denmark, Iceland.
Yeah, why do you like it?
Hygge. It's very nice. Yeah, it's very nice possibility of life.
True, yeah?
It's Canada. They have a right legal system, and I really like atmosphere right there. And yes, that's okay. All I think. Okay.
Yes, I like Switzerland.
Yes.
Because it's a very beautiful country.
Yeah. India.
А почему?
Менталитет.
Вы там часто были?
Там были мои родственники, я конкретно не был.
I like Japan and I like United States.
Why do you like United States?
Liberty.
Все.
А почему все?
Не знаю, человек мира. Франция.
А почему Франция?
Ну, Эйфелева башня.
А вы там были?
Нет.
А хотели бы?
Конечно, мечтаю в будущем обязательно там побывать.
Yeah, my favorite country, I think, is the USA because of its freedom speech and people are free and it's interesting life there.
Yeah, it's many countries other than Russia. I like Holland and like Spain.
Okay. Maybe countries in Europe, Canada, USA.
Больше всего мне нравится Испания.
А почему именно Испания?
Потому что мне импонирует культура, люди, которые там находятся, очень нравится менталитет этой страны и, конечно же, кухня.
И скандинавские страны.
А почему?
Ну, я просто учу скандинавские языки и очень люблю скандинавские страны.
Ну, скандинавские страны, да, тоже то, что подход к жизни, наверное, нравится, к природе.
К Греции.
А почему именно Греция?
Нет, или, может быть, даже Кипр. Не знаю, там хорошие песчаные пляжи, там всегда тепло. Там не бывает волн на море.
Yes, I do. It's Netherlands.
The countries that I like are Canada and UAE.
Пожалуй, Япония.
А почему Япония?
Потому что там очень хорошо следят за сохранением природы, за сохранением памятников культуры. Там очень вежливые люди.
Австрия? Австрия? Почему Австрия?
Там тепло, комфортно.
Лондон.
А почему Лондон?
Ну, потому что там красиво, эстетично. Мне нравится там менталитет.
А вы часто там бываете?
Не особо. Если смотреть в плане путешествий и менталитета, то, наверное, у меня это Ирландия сейчас.
А у меня Англия. The country I love most other than Russia is Italy because of its art. I love to have a villa on Sicily. It's really nice to travel everywhere and just get to know people's mentalities and yeah.
All countries about people. We have good people and bad people.
Remember to subscribe to Gus on the Go.